The news of the official launch of the World Fighting Showcase, accompanied by our over $250,000 arena complex, has taken sports entertainment world by a storm. Continuing with the momentum of over 10,000 social media interactions and numerous other fan interactions, Three Crows Entertainment is proud to make our next major announcement. In April of this year, Three Crows Entertainment was saddened to lose one of our dear friends. Scotty McKeever was a multi-year veteran of professional wrestling who touched many lives both inside and outside the squared circle. In his honor, we are pleased to announce the Scotty McKeever Memorial Tournament. This tournament will take place on Wednesday, July 18th at the Glenwood 4-H Camp in Princeton, West Virginia, as part of the West Virginia Elks Major Project Children's Camp. While this location may not be ideal, this camp and these campers meant so much to Scotty throughout these years of professional wrestling, and we can think of no better location to honor his memory. This tournament will serve to crown the first ever World Fight Showcase television champion, the first major championship of our new sports entertainment brand. The Invitational Tournament will feature superstars and veterans of this industry in an 8-man single elimination tournament. Opening brackets are divided regionally, but featured heated rivalries that date back decades. The Mid-Atlantic Division features Mr. Number 1, George South versus Eric St. Clair, and representing Tennessee are former friends turned bitter rivals as Brian Logan battles Bojang. The tournament will proudly feature AIWF World Champion William Huckabee and the hottest newcomer in the Southeast, David Anthony. The crowning of our first ever World Fighting Showcase television champion is a moment you do not want to miss. All matches from this historic tournament will be on WrestleRewind.com and throughout our family of networks. Join Dallas Danger for the call of this incredible action. And don't miss the exciting tournament as we crown the first ever World Fight Showcase television champion and see why we fight strong. We fight strong.